Hey, look. I know you're pissed at me, okay? But can we just get back to normal here, please? All right, you know what? Balaam's not such a bad guy, okay? I mean, he's tough. You know, he doesn't back down. I mean, that'll get you laid at the very least where I come from.
I know what my son be. I know people take him to their bosom like a prickly bush. And this grieves me, for I know what lies at its roots.
Ezra, you can't blame yourself.
Think what it be to grow up with the sons of men who died, whilst your father, the man who could have saved them, lives. And for that favor, is condemned to shovel filth for the rest of his days. The shame eats at his heart, as it eats at mine.
Ezra, we're talking about one bad decision. It was 10 seconds out of your life.
Aye. And in that brief time, I learned what I am. A coward.
You're not a coward, Ezra. I mean, look at you. Look what you do. That's swallowing your pride. It takes more guts than anything else I know. Your son should be proud of you. Come on. Let's get back to work.
Whoa. These bat bones?
Aye, poor buggers.
It's like the ants had themselves a regular smorgasbord. You know, I can smell them.
What, the ants?
Yeah. Never thought about it before, but they have this smell. It's sort of like, it's like B.O. Only more rank.
Your nose be a liar.
Take care, Jimmy Stack.
Whoa. The ants be found! And where we can get them!
Where be they? In there. Small cave in the back. Wanna check it out?
My faith in your word.
Gather wood and kindling. We shall burn them out.
No! To drive them to the surface the moment they feel the heat of the fire.
That be your counsel.
Tis!
And what else would a dung man suggest we do?
Why don't you show him, Ezra?
The trick be to slay them all with a single blast.
Maybe I should go in, huh?
Hey, I can do it!
I don't think so. Unless you run around the block a couple times, maybe lay off on the pork rind.
Praise the Lord.
And another. What? And another? That's where there's enough in there to blow the roof off this place.
Hold your tongue and pass me another sack.
All right. Here, I'm gonna give you some light.
Hey, take it away! I wish not to disturb their slumber.
Say it'd be good enough. Another sack.
Okay.
blow up some ants. Ezra? Ezra. Ezra!
No!
Ezra, get out of here! Come on! Come on, right now! Follow me! Come on!
Prudence, right? Not that leech guy?
Oi, Prudence. Give me my son. For all men, 'tis the Almighty's place to forgive. Mine is but to honor you.
How is he?
He be weak from the poison. And the eyes.
I know about the eyes. Ezra.
Jimmy Stack.
Ezra. Man.
Blame not yourself. You be not the cause of this.
I left you, Ezra. I ran.
But the briefest of time. Not more than 10. What you call them?
Seconds.
Aye. And you came back. And because of that, I be alive. And the devil's army be vanquished. A hero you be.
You're the hero, Ezra. You should hear the calling you in town. They're calling you the Watcher.
The Watcher? The Watcher?
It be an out.
The harvest be done, Balaam. Lucifer's blight be but burnt paste. What under heaven could be an outrage?
We agreed my father be no longer the dung man. That such be an insult to the sacrifice he has made.
Prithee, Balaam, be not a knob. Seek your answers where they lie. Your father, ask your father.
I know you not. Nigh on 20 years have I watched you shovel this wretched excrement. 20 years have I borne the curse of your name. And now... Why do you yet stoop to be the dumb man? Have you no shame?
No, my son. None.
Almighty preserve us.
Good eye.